The Princess of Wales is currently recovering at the London Clinic after undergoing a successful abdominal surgery earlier this week, but it's not the first time the royal has battled health woes. On Wednesday, Kensington Palace announced that Princess Kate had been admitted to hospital where she had the operation and that she would have to stay there for up to 14 days, before continuing her recovery at home. But the princess had been admitted to hospital several years earlier too due to a condition, the experience of which she described as rotten. Back in 2012, when Kate was pregnant with Prince George, she was diagnosed with hyperemesis gravidarum, which is acute morning sickness. Prince William had to rush his wife to hospital where she remained for several days. Kate had the same experience while with Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis and had to cancel a royal tour in 2014 because of it. The Princess of Wales has previously opened up about her experience during a visit to the Orchard Centre in Kent in 2023. Speaking to a father who told the royal about what his wife was experiencing, Kate said, "I went through that. I know what that feels like." 3 years earlier, Kate talked about her condition on Giovanna Fletcher's Happy Mum, Happy Baby podcast. She said, "It was utterly rotten. I was really sick. I wasn't eating the things I should be eating, and yet the body was still able to take all the goodness from my body and to grow new life, which I think is fascinating." She added, "William didn't feel he could do much to help, and it's hard to see your suffering without actually being able to do anything about it." The royal even admitted that she preferred being in labor than pregnant due to the severity of her condition. "Because it had been so bad during pregnancy, I actually really quite liked labor. Because actually, it was an event that I knew there was going to be an ending to. But I know some people have really, really difficult times, so it's not for everybody. No pregnancy is the same, no birth is the same."